like open doors, leading you down into my core, where I've become so numb. My spirit soul, it's sleeping, sleeping somewhere cold, until you
album that would be amazing, says Richard Willoughby. That's a really great idea. I've been thinking about doing that. What song should I put on the acoustic album? What made me want to be a singer? I always answer that question with something along the lines of, I didn't really choose to be a singer. I just have always sung. Or sang. I've always been a singer. It's just naturally come out of me since I can remember. I always say music chose me. I didn't choose it. It was already there. It's just a natural expression of part of who I am. There was never really a moment where I'm like, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go be a singer, and this is what I'm gonna do. It just, that's always been the choice. So, that's my long answer for that. I think it's time for HALIENE to headline her own show, singing all these amazing songs. I love you! See if you can guess this one. I'm sure you can.
I said a prayer for you. You didn't ask me to, but your face was locked in my mind. I saw you in a dream, screaming out my name, and I know that something's not right. Wherever you hope you read the words I've written in the stars. If you could hear my thoughts, I've never forgotten you. Wish I could let you know how wonderful you are. Wherever you
encouraging for you as well, for everyone who has lost someone, either to the next plane or they're just out of your life. It's that love letter across the sky, and you don't know where they are, but you want them to feel your heart. So I wrote that about that. Why is your name HALIENE? Why is my name HALIENE? Well, my name became HALIENE in 2015 because I had put out music under my real name previously, and I just felt like I wanted a fresh start musically and creatively as I was doing more and more electronic music. And where I started out when I was 16 was not electronic music at all. And I just found myself developing further and further as an artist. So I wanted something new, fresh, and original that really felt like it represented me in that time. And I was looking up other words, words that I love in English in other languages. And I looked up the word breath, like life, like the breath of life. And because breath is the one thing, and air, that unites like all living beings. I wanted my music to have a spirit of unity in it, something that unifies us all together. And so breath, in French, I believe it is Ahlen, but it is spelled H-A-L-E-I-N-E. And I thought it just was beautiful, the way it looked. It was so beautiful. And so I switched two of the vowels and made it into Halien. And I just loved that it rhymes with alien. Shout out to my aliens right there. Halien, alien, something. I was just like, that's it. And I told a couple of other people and they're like, I love it. So that's the long story. I don't know if you saw my name on their thing. But I am coming out with a new single that is just me. Just Halien. An original Halien song. Your girl standing on her own, y'all. She coming in April. April! I'm not going to tell you the name yet. We're going to slowly reveal things. So I hope that you will stay on this journey with me. And it's a song that I wrote like a year ago and has just stayed in my heart and just felt like it was something just for me. So that's coming out. Halien Uncaged. You know it. All right, we're going into the next song. Your fingertips on my skin. There's nothing that I wouldn't give to keep this love alive. We gave it all, we gave it up. The chemistry was not enough. Oh, we just collide. I hate myself when I say tonight to say goodbye. We'll give what's left inside. So rush over me one more time. I will miss you, torn apart after tonight. And we can't fix that. Rush my seven lions, Elenium, said the Sky fans. Love you guys. Shout out to all three of those incredible producers. We're going to go into our last song, and then at the end, if you want to ask me anything, I'm down. All right, guys, this is Saving Light. Singing for you and seeing your comments, and it's just awesome to share these songs with you. Thank you so much for supporting my music and coming on this journey with me. It means everything to me. Because of you, music can change the world. And it, without fans, what is it?